She's my best friend. She, obviously, the woman I love.
It's difficult for Dave Lacey to put into words his connection with his wife, Erica. So it hit him hard when one of her treasured items was stolen in a home burglary.
Can you pull out some evidence for me?
A year later, detectives Jerry Verdugo and Paul McClaskey nabbed the burglars, caught with a stack of stolen goods and receipts from this pawn shop where they'd hawked items taken from a number of homes.
We weren't able to track down really anything because none of the serial numbers of these items showed up in the system as stolen.
This is where the story usually ends. The bad guys nabbed, the stolen goods recovered, though it is difficult to trace and return them to the original owner. But in this case, the detectives just couldn't let go.
It turned on, so like, okay, great, now we can look.
They were looking at pictures on a stolen camera.
As I started thumbing through it, it was apparent that it was a camera that was special. There was photographs of a funeral. We all take personal pictures, selfies, but this didn't appear to be no selfie. This appeared to be something that you're gonna keep for 40, 50 years, or for the rest of your life, where we gotta find out who this belongs to.
But how? They had no name, only these images.
As I was flipping through the pictures, I noticed a wall, that just a brown wall. That's when I think I know where this at. Let's go.
How do you remember a beige wall, though?
Can't explain it, it's just something that I saw it one time and it stood in my memory bank, and when I saw the picture, I correlated my previous memory with the picture I saw and brought us here.
They were parked outside Dave Lacey's house. It was Erica's camera that was stolen, with the images that had not been backed up on a computer. She was an amateur photographer, a hobby to fill those days as she fought large B-cell non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.
And that was his wife.
That's his wife, recently married.
I mean, those were the last moments he had with his wife.
Correct.
I thought it was a joke at first. To be honest, I had given up all thought of recovery.
It had been a year since the camera was stolen, and somehow the burglars, the pawn shop, no one erased those precious images.
I almost feel like, you know, someone was watching out for me just to get it back.
Do you feel like she was looking out for you?
Yeah, I feel like she still does. Makes things easier.
A connection where words fail. It's the pictures that speak for themselves. Kyung Law, CNN, Santa Ana, California.